over the field and...
We must always be on the hunt for resources.
Sounds like a plan.
Take out those springs, brother!
Attack!
Attack!
Kratos, the springs! Bring them down!
So intimidating without your springs, are you?
That relic, do you suppose it's the one we read about? Something to counteract a sleeping curse? Am I hearing voices again?
You are Atreus's friend.
Ah! Oh! Hi! Hey! You're Loki's dad, right? Saw you at the whole Ragnarok thing. I'm Skjoldr.
The lad who's been organizing the displaced Midgardians. What are you doing?
Loki told me this story about Odin inviting him to Asgard and giving him an Aesir coin that you threw away and, well, I thought I'd come here and see if I could find it. And I did, if you can believe it. But, it's kind of stuck, because you're, like, crazy strong, apparently. I'm sorry, did you want to keep it?
No. It is yours.
You sure? It's probably really valuable. I mean, that's not why I'm after it, but if I were going to sell a genuine Asgardian artifact touched by at least three gods, I'd expect that'd fetch, a whole lot. Probably enough to buy my own boat, set out, make my fortune.
The coin is yours. Good luck to you.
Thanks. You too. And if you see Thrud, never mind.
You wished word of Thor's daughter.
Thrud? You saw Thrud? How is she?
She is well. She has recovered her father's hammer.
Oh, that's amazing. Don't you worry. She's gonna do good with that thing. She's an amazing person. Probably my favorite. I mean, not like that. She doesn't have time for boys, but I don't care. She's just great. Is it getting warmer? I feel like it's getting warmer. How about that thaw?
One more for the tree.
I've never seen craftsmanship like this before. Can't imagine how old it is. Now, where have we seen an artifact like that before?
Tyr's vault.
Kratos, I see something.
Ah!
abandoned camp.
Whoever was here left long ago.
What did you find?
A list of provisions needed to prepare a meal.
A recipe? Who left that way out here?
Let's take a look at the ingredients. Perhaps the recipe will lead us to them. Do they match the ones in that recipe book you found?
I imagine we might find one of those ingredients around here. Ah, I knew I recognized those initials. The Ballad of Yari and Somar.
I'm not familiar.
An old tale, but a good one nonetheless. The carving marks their passage through this realm. We could always try and find the others if you're curious.
In my own, No.
Yeah.
Oh!
Revisiting the realm of the dwarves?
There may be more to explore.
Let's go.
Appreciate it.
no, no, oh no. Oh.
Focus up!
That was quite a surprise.
What did you expect?
That's a fair point. Anyone else notice the dragon broke free right after you used that one relic we pilfered? I smell a connection.
Thank you. this or I beat you.
See which armpit of Muspelheim that sea bleeds to, huh?
We should reassess our resources first.
Submit! No matter what you try, the results will be the same.
Submit!
let's settle this.
Not yet.
We'll be back for you.
I'll be waiting.
What takes us to Vanaheim?
We may have missed something.
I'll have your back.
No!
To the crater, then.
We have leftover business to attend to. See, their warriors still haunt the crater. We could put them to rest. There was something else. I strongly suspect there are more spirits who witnessed the clash that destroyed their home.
Lead the way.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
That crystal could use a dip in the pond, don't you think?
Thank you.
Anything illuminating?
Thank you. You saved them, Freya.
I did nothing.
No. I did nothing. Scratching tally marks into a cell while the world ended around me. You returned to your people. You endured their hatred. You helped them become more.
Freya and his soldiers.
Perhaps later.
As you will.
Fitting.
Thank you.
Good. There's much to be done in
our intervention is required. See, the warriors still haunt the crater. We could put them to rest. Let's see. What else? I strongly suspect there are more spirits who witnessed the clash that destroyed their home.
I'm with you.
Thank you.
learn anything?
Hmm.
Look. Over there.
Oh.
Another carving from Yari and Somer.
There's probably another ingredient around here, brother.
From the recipe. How did they reach this realm?
Oh, they were well versed in realm travel. You see, Yari was raised a Midgardian warrior, meant to fight in the family's wars, find a wife, die for glory. But he rejected it. He left.
He followed his own path.
I wouldn't be surprised if we found their mark in other realms as well.
Thank you. My son needs me.
Thank you.
Kratos. I see something.
No.
stags are eating their fill.
Just as Ratatoskr said they would. Maybe he is just trying to build a family.
Aren't we all?
Like the father of all, we swung from the tree. Wisdom gained father, servitude gained we.
Swung from the tree.
What do you suppose that means?
And here I thought you were good with riddles.
Another in here, yeah. Give him what for?
Yeah.
crater?
We've still some responsibilities there. See, their warriors still haunt the crater. We could put them to rest. Also, I strongly suspect there are more spirits who witnessed the clash that destroyed their home.
Sounds like a plan.
found something else for the cleansing pond, eh?
Back!
nasty head!